What's up? I found a new game called Drag Racing, and seems pretty legit. It's cool as fuck. I've been tickling with it. I just got it today. I've been tickling with it as you see. I got four cars, but you start out with only one car, or $25,000, and you got like up to like four car choice. I just picked the cheapest one, put some parts in it, did some racing, and then saved up for this car, and after I saved up for this car, I went and got that one, and then that one, and then Supra. But I'm sure what y'all can do. Let's do the upgrades and stuff first. Okay, you can do engine. You can do gearbox. And then you can do turbo, tires, gas, chip, brakes. This game is not that really good. I mean, it's a good game for a free game, but not too sure of it is for being in itself. Then you got gearbox, you can fiddle with that. I don't recommend touching that. You can do the springs, the stiffness, incline, which is like carbon, but the rims in and out. I don't know what the hell this is. I don't fuck with it. But and then you got exterior, which is like rims, you can paint the car, that's really about it. So put the rims. You can put the car if you want to. That looks good. Car settings tuning. You can do drag race. This is how you make money right here. Click race. You don't online a multiplayer. I just put single player. It's a lot easier. As you see, I've done auto races. I just did some of them just to make money. Pick one you want. You do this, you hit gas, whatever. And then you can hold the gas like this. And all you do is just shift. I mean, the graphics ain't that big, and it's not that really good of a game, but it's not too bad either. It's decent. And it's just a fun little game just to, put it away. Whatever. Alright, you got this. You can do free drive, you can do multiplayer. I'll just do multiplayer just to see who's online. Whatever. Just tinkle around. See this guy right here. Invite him to race. I mean, it's kind of dirty to do, but I want to buy him to race, see if he'll race me. Show you. Oh, he ejected me. See if there's anybody else to race me. Dude, this cat will race me. Did he deny me, or? I guess he did. game has a little, geekiness, but it should be fine in the future. I don't know what the fuck gonna happen. Car won't let me reverse, I don't know why. It should have let me reverse. I don't know why it won't let me. That's fucking weird. I mean, it's supposed to reverse when you hit the brake button, but I don't know what the hell going on. It kind of mucked up. I don't know why, it's just being stupid. I don't know. Anyways, you can ask questions to people too. Okay. Huh. That's been high. What's up? And then you push the little button right there and you're good. It's gonna be a menu and reset it, see what it does. Three people don't know. Dude, this guy raced me. Alright, here's someone invited me to a race. Okay. 2000. See what he picks. Yeah, this game does give you odds though. See, now it goes retreat. I don't know why. That's so freaking weird. You said this guy racing. Nope. Got denied. Got to know on that race. Trying to show y'all a race that, I don't know if anybody's gonna let me do it. But you see, the road ain't completely 100% good either, but it's okay though, it's whatever. Come on, race me, man. Was? Finally a race, guys. Jeez. Well, you bet money as you see. If you lose that much. If you see in the green, you get that much. Let's see who wins. Probably gonna be me, though. Wait, what happened to the guy? I didn't see him. How did I lose? I should have won that one. How the hell did he do 11 seconds? What the fuck? This nigga is scamming. Well, I'll have it. You see it now. See the way to make money, you see what else you gotta do. This is a new game for today that I found. If y'all like this, I'll record more of me playing this game. You know, if y'all don't like it, just let me know. Tell me what you think on the section below. Comment, like, subscribe. Peace.